Hello, and welcome back to another episode. Well, I just logged in, and I forget exactly where, but I had two tents. The tents were here, and let me walk up here just to make sure. Yeah, they're both gone. They are both gone. So, I don't know. Maybe I'm just putting them in bad areas. But they were behind trees here. Now, granted, it's... I don't know. Maybe it's... maybe it's me. But this has happened... Like, it seems like... Like, on the other server... We were playing on... I placed a tent and... And that was on a server that there was hardly any... You know, half a dozen people played on it. I don't know. I'm finding it suspicious how my tents are found out so quickly. I'm finding that suspicious. So I don't know. I'm kind of thinking like, fuck, not. You know, what's the point in even trying to set up a tent? I play these games not so much for the PvP part, but for the, you know, having my own base and survival aspect of it. And plus you get the added benefit of PvP. I don't play it solely for PvP. I know a lot of people do. A lot of the big YouTubers, that's their whole thing. All they do is run around trying to shoot people. I love the survival aspect of it. I love finding stuff. I love hoarding it. I love having a base, god damn it. And it's like it's impossible with this fucking game. I don't know. It's like you can't place a tent without it being discovered. So, fuck me. Alright, well, I don't know. I'm going to go back to where the other tents were at that I had moved and see if they're still there. And maybe it has to do with this server and they wiped all the fucking tents. I don't know. But I'm starting to get tired of this shit. Okay, so I'm going to go over there and I'll be back. Okay, so there was a tent, you know, the new tent that I had in here, it's gone. And I put some tents over here. If they're gone, something is not right. And they're gone. All the tents are gone. Now these are the tents that I found, remember? I found them, they were just... Let's go back over here. Yeah, I found five tents outside, I don't know, where was it? Right about in here somewhere. Just five tents laying out in here. Maybe those were duped. And I've heard about people duping items in the game. I have no idea how they do it. But could that have been it? Could they have duped these tents in? And then maybe they weren't, maybe, I don't know. God damn it. I guess if it's too good to be true, then, what the hell? It's like the lights went on and off in that. So yeah, I guess if it's too good to be true, then, but I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to search these two apartment buildings here. And then, and then I'm just going to head, back west again. And I know it kind of, the road kind of goes down, but I can't find these other, they've added military bases, I just can't find them. Okay, so I'm going to head, hopefully it'll take me around and we can hit the Northwest airfield, and then from there maybe, or find Novi, Sabor, just places that I know some military shit is, so I can replace this damn trumpet that I have. Okay, so I'm gonna do that and I shall return. Well, I just found me a can of peaches. Okay, and there was an apple tree out here. I ate four apples. I've got five on me, and then I ate a can of peaches. So now I'm energized, hydrated, and I feel really full. I'm still hot though. I'm almost tempted to find a pond, take off all my clothes, and go get in it. But look what I found. I found a canteen that's pristine. What the hell does this mean? Under 0.51. Around 1 liter. 1 L. Is that 1 liter of water? I'm trying to figure out, what is this? Black, oh, that's my gloves. Yeah, I took my gloves off to see if that would help my heat. So is the, it says under 0.5 L, which is under 0.5 liters. Oh shit, so this canteen doesn't hold any more water than this bottle. Shit. I was hoping the canteen would hold more. You would think a canteen would hold more than, well, maybe this is a, well, it's a liter of water. Okay, all right, that's fine. Fine. Oh shit. Crossbow. I don't even know how to make the. Well, and plus I lost all my fucking feathers, cause. What is this? 12 gauge shotgun. Okay, well, at least we got a canteen. We got more water. Okay, so we'll have this and the canteen on us. That will work, I guess. And, yeah, if I find some water, I'm going to take my clothes off and get in the water and then come back out and see if that'll cool me down. I don't know. Or maybe I shouldn't even worry about it. Bandage. Okay, these are rags. I can't mix the two, can I? Combine? Oh, I can. Okay. Well, cool. Okay. Alright, continuing on. Okay, so yeah, this is the city and the apartment buildings are over there. This is where we found the tents, and it's got the mine way over there. Okay, so there's a road that comes off of here, and this should be heading north. Yes, north, okay. So what I think I'm going to do is just, and this is, Mamho, okay. We're just gonna head this way. And I'm not going to stop and loot any houses. I'm just going to try to avoid it, but I just want to see. And what does this mean? Wait a minute. Why is that marked out? I don't know why. Anyhow, I'm going to head north on this road. This might be a huge mistake. You know what? I think that's a huge mistake. Son of a bitch. We're going to do it anyhow. Okay. Yeah, we're going to do it anyhow. We'll just see where this road takes us. I actually think I may have been this way, though. Or we came down through this way. I think we did. We're gonna do it anyhow, and I'm just going to sneak around here. I'm not going to engage. How many bullets do I have? Well, I got 50. Let's see. I want to see what this sign says. Okay, so this is Tipo Clo. Tipo Clo. I'm trying to spell this in English, which you can't. But I'm just trying to spell it out so I can recognize it. Tipo Clo. Okay. Alright, again, I'm just going to avoid the whole area and just follow the road, so I'll be back. Okay, came up on another sign. It says Capacho. Okay. So, and then that away is what? Well, I guess leaving Capacho. What the hell is Capacho? Okay, this is Capacho. This is a very small town, okay? Fine. Nope, just heard a zombie. So we're going to leave Capacho real quick because it ain't shit. So we'll go on. I'll be back. Okay, I backtracked from where I was. And now, quite frankly, I'm not sure where I am. There's the road that goes that way, so which we're going to follow, but I'm trying to get around these zombies, and I spotted a deer stand. So we're going to check it out real quick. That's another thing. Without using the map on my second screen, I have no clue where the deer stands are. So when you find one now, without using a map, it's a pretty damn exciting PU scope. Yes, we want that. And this is a... These freaking black head torch. I don't know why they're even in the damn game. Well, again, I guess it might be nice if you played on a server that had nighttime, which I would like, actually. But not for a long time, you know. Maybe 10 minutes. If you could do 10 minutes night and then the rest day, that would be great, I think. Oh, shit. Here's water, but I don't have... Oh, shit. Do I not have my... tablets? No, I don't. Fuck. Alright, so I'm not going to fill my canteen up here. I gotta find a water fountain relatively soon. Okay, this ain't the road. The road's right there. Okay, found the road again. Okay, let's check this out. Tires. Tires don't seem to be a problem. I find a lot of tires. So if we actually found a vehicle... we would probably need a spark plug. Is that the road? Yeah, here's the road. Oh shit, there's another deer stand. Let's go check it out. Yeah, this is the road. We want to go that-a-way. Yeah, we're going to go that-a-way. Let's check this deer stand out real quick. I have no idea where I'm at. I'm up north somewhere. Is that another scope? Mosin. Compensator. Increase accuracy. Okay, well, we'll take it. Okay. Alright, going to continue on, and I shall return.